Multiplication of numbers gives their product. That is, the onset of multiplication is called product. The numbers that are multiplied are called factors. For example, 7 into 8 is equal to 56. 56 is the answer, that is product. 7 and 8 are multipliers, that is factors. Now let us learn the multiplication of a 3-digit number with a 2-digit number. Look at the example, 689 into 23. Let us divide the numbers to units, tens and hundreds. First, let us multiply the given number with the digit of units place, that is 689 into 3. First, let us multiply. 2 is carried to the tens place. Now, 3 into 8 is equal to 24 plus 2 is equal to 26. Here, 2 is carried to the hundreds place. Now, 3 into 6 is equal to 18 plus 2 is equal to 20. Now, the product is 2067. Now, let us multiply the number with the digit of tens place. That is, 689 into 2. We get the product 1378. Let us add both the numbers. This method of adding is called as addition multiplication. Now let us see another example. The rent of a house per month is ₹3480. How much rent is to be paid for 2 years? Rent of house per month is ₹3480. Rent of house for 2 years is equal to how much? 1 year is equal to 12 months. 2 years is equal to 12 into 2 is equal to 24 months. Now let us multiply 3480 into 24. First, let us multiply 3480 with the digit in ones place, that is 4. Look at the numbers, 3480 into 4, we get the product 13920. Now let us multiply 3480 with the digit in tens place, that is 2. We get the product 6960. Now let us add both the numbers. 13920 plus 6960. We get the sum as 82920. Therefore, this is the rent of house for 24 months, that is for 2 years.